I purchased Scrap mobile phone in a higher price. Is this worth for your recovery? Let's see in the video. But before that, I ask you a favor to click subscribe button and notification bell so that you are updated in my next video, and that's a big help for my channel. So smartphone is worth for gold recovery. So let's take a look. The battery connector is full plated gold. Let's see inside. We just open this one here. As you can see, there's IC chips which is inside. There are lots of gold wire banding, and at the back of the board, main board, if you remove the steel here cover, there's a lot of IC chips which is good for gold recovery. See that? Very nice IC chips. And that is the gold of the smartphone. Connectors in the board, there's IC chips, charging and other camera. Where is gold found in a smartphone? When you open the smartphone, as you can see here, all of the connectors is gold plated. SIM card, charging port, headset port, camera, this one is a gold plated. All connectors, IC chips here, covered with steel. You just open this one. This board is all covered with steel. This is original smartphone. If you open this one, you can see the best IC chips inside. Yeah, and also this one. See that? Very nice big IC chips covered with steel. So what part of the smartphone is best for gold recovery we want to collect? This is for you. Connector from SIM slot, battery connectors, and also battery here, connectors, and connectors from the camera, which is nice and full plated here. See that? Plastic connectors here, gold plated, but not thick, very thin. And also the speaker connector is very nice. And also this one, connectors also from the loudspeaker. and a charging port, a headset port rather, headset port. So what type of mobile phones is best for gold recovery here? This type of mobile phone, the answer is yes. So this is inside, baby. And very nice board. See that? Anyone can recognize this type of mobile phone? Inside. Let's open the cover still here. Very nice IC chips. What part of cell phone have gold? So when you open the old mobile phone keypad cell phone, so you can see here the keypad is a gold plated here. This is a gold, and also IC chips inside is have a gold banding wire, and also the connector. The camera, there's a gold in there, and also the connector inside, charging and IC chips. So next we proceed this one. Fake mobile phone. Let's open. Yep. Don't waste your money to buy this type of mobile phone. It's almost zero. Let's take a look inside. Fake mobile phone. See that? Very low gold plated splashing, and also the connector here is thin, and the SIM card slot very low plating, and the battery connector is not gold plating. So this type of mobile phone, let's take a look if there's gold or not. Nothing. So the connector from the LCD is gold plated. And also the keyboard. I think what the not gold plated. What type of keyboard is this? Anyone can help me to don't know what this type of metal here. And the SIM card is not gold plated. The connector from its headset and charging port And the connector from speaker is gold plated. SD card, and this is also SIM card slot dual. And the board only small IC. Yes, this is ordinary phone, low grade, not good to buy expensive this one. So what is the point in this video? The point here is, do not buy a low grade mobile phone to a higher price. You are losing money. This type of mobile phone. But you can also buy a old mobile phone like just like this. Before we end this video, a gold recovery is profitable if you choose the right scrap. So which one do you want to buy? This one, old keypad mobile phones and smartphone scrap. So thank you so much for watching, and God bless you everyone. Don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.